You know, I think some people wonder why I do dog videos on a channel about living in and moving to Mexico. Well, that's because dogs are an integral part of our life here in Mexico. Almost everybody has at least one dog. And over my 16 years of living here full time, I have seen the treatment of dogs improve drastically. And there's been an increased awareness of anti-parasite treatments, vaccines, and sterilizations. But we have a long way to go. Let me introduce you formally to Tequila, the cocker. She was born in Guadalajara 7.5 years ago, and she's become an ambassador of what a dog can become if they're trained and loved. She's changing Mexico one dog owner at a time. I have stories, a whole bunch of stories I could tell you. I could talk all day, but I think it's best just to do that through more videos, to try to educate through example, so people can learn that even the most flea-ridden mongrel street dog deserves kindness, care, and love, and can be a devoted companion. Tequila is not who she is because she's a rich dog, as some here have said. She is who she is because she truly has been loved and trained, and she's giving back to our community.